Scripture. All who were in the assembly, including bodhisattvas, devas, nagas, and others of the eight groups with their retinues, as well as the deva kings and brahma kings, having heard the teaching of the Buddha, were filled with great joy. With faith, they respectfully received and practiced this teaching. Glossary. Amitabha Sutra Mi Tuo Jing. The principal scripture on which the Pure Land practice is based. Reciting Buddha Amitabha's name is one, if not the most accessible and simplest form of Buddhist practice. Through Amitabha Buddha's vow, any person who sincerely invokes his name and expresses the wish to be born in the Pure Land will be reborn there. Anuttarasamyaksambodhisanmiaosamputi. Unexcelled perfect enlightenment of the Buddha. Arhat Aluohan. Worthy one. In Buddhist tradition, the Arhat is thought of as having completed the course of Buddhist practice and attained liberation, or nirvana. As such, the Arhat is no longer subject to rebirth and death. Arhat is also one of the epithets of the Buddha. Asamkyasangchi. Innumerable and infinite. Asuroshuluo. One type of being in the sixth realm of existence. Asuras are beings who have the merit to travel to the heavenly realms but are inflicted with a mind of jealousy. They are always jealous of heavenly devas or gods and fight with them. Avalokitesvara Guanxi Yin. Perhaps the most important bodhisattva in the East Asian Buddhist tradition. He is the embodiment of compassion who hears and responds to the cries of all living beings. Avalokitesvara can be both male and female, but in China the bodhisattva is usually depicted in the female form. Avatamsaka Sutra. Si Hua Yen Jing. Abidya Wu Ming. Lit. Unillumined. Avidya means fundamental ignorance or darkness. It is usually considered a fundamental or primal condition of sentient beings, which mistakes illusion as reality. Fundamental ignorance brings about desire and thereby is the essential cause binding sentient beings in cyclic existence, where they experience all kinds of suffering. It veils the understanding of the true nature of existence and is the cause of the constructive illusions. The analogy of fundamental ignorance used throughout the Sutra of Complete Enlightenment is the flower in the sky. Bhagavan Shizun. Lit. World-honored one. One of the 10 titles of the Buddha. Bhikshu, Bhikshuni, Bhichuni. Fully ordained Buddhist monk and nun. Respectively. Bhumidai. The Bhumis ground, regions, or stages are the last 10 stages of a bodhisattva's career on his or her way to full Buddhahood. See Bodhisattva positions. Bodhiputti. Bodhi can refer to 1. The principal wisdom that severs all vexations and defilements and realizes nirvana. 2. The phenomenal wisdom that realizes the truth of every conditioned phenomenon that can realize omniscience. Bodhi-mind-putti sin. The mind of wisdom. A central idea in Mahayana Buddhism, its meaning varies in different contexts. 1. The altruistic mind of a person who aspires to attain Buddhahood for the sake of helping sentient beings. 2. The genuine actualization of enlightenment, awakening to the true nature of reality and the loftiness of Buddhahood, and 3. Selfless action. This last meaning is extremely important, yet often overlooked. In regards to the first definition, arousing the body-mind is the first step in establishing oneself on the bodhisattva path. Bodhisattva Pusa. Enlightened being. The role model in the Mahayana tradition. The bodhisattva is a being who vows to remain in the world of samsara, postponing his or her own full liberation until all other living beings are delivered. Bodhisattva positions Pusa way. Anyone who can give rise to the altruistic mind of enlightenment, although still an ordinary person, becomes a bodhisattva and enters into the family of the Buddhas. In the Chinese Buddhist tradition, Specifically, the Huayan tradition, bodhisattva realizations and attainments are divided into 52 positions. 10 faiths Shixing, 10 abodes Shizhu, 10 practices Shixing, 10 transferences Shihuexiang, 10 grounds Shidai, ultimate wisdom Dengju, and wondrous wisdom Miaoju. Practitioners at the level of 10 faiths are still considered ordinary people Fanfu Wei. Although there is a division between ordinary people of the inner circle, Neifan, and outer circle, Yi Fan, practitioners of the next 30 positions are considered to have reached sagehood Jian Wei. Practitioners at the 10 grounds and above have reached sainthood Sheng Wei. Another division of bodhisattva positions is the path of seeing Darsana Marga, Jian Dao Wei, the path of practice Bhavana Marga, Shu Dao Wei, and the path of attainment Laba Marga, Ju Jing Wei. According to the Chinese doctrinal system, when a person perceives self-nature or nature of emptiness Kung Sin, the person is said to have entered the path of seeing and has entered the domain of the ordinary people of the inner circle within the 10 faiths position. Path of practice begins at the level of the 10 abodes and ends at the 10 transferences. The path of attainment begins at the first position of the 10 grounds. A bodhisattva progresses on this path toward complete, perfect Buddhahood through abandoning gross levels of self-grasping for subtler and subtler levels of self-grasping. At the same time, a bodhisattva cultivates merit and benefits living beings until all obstructions to full wisdom of emptiness are realized and omniscience is attained. Buddha Fo, the Awakened One. The historical Buddha is the religious teacher Gautama Sakyamuni, who founded the religion generally known in the West as Buddhism. Quote, Buddhadharma. Seed Dharma. Buddha Nature Fozing. The nature or potential for Buddhahood. Synonym for the nature of emptiness. It is also equivalent to Tathagatagava. Causal ground Yin Dai. Another term for Buddha nature. It is called ground because it can give rise to all merit and virtue. It is the potential for complete enlightenment. Causal ground can also refer to the initial generating of the body-mind. Chan. Better known in Japanese as Zen. Chan is one of the main schools of Chinese Buddhism to develop during the Tang Dynasty -907. The designation derives from the Sanskrit word jnana, transliterated as Chan Na in Chinese. Chan can mean meditation, but it can also mean the heart of Buddhism, enlightenment. Cyclic existence. See Samsara. Dharani Tuoluoni, Jungchi. Dharani derives from the root word dhara, which means maintaining, holding, control or preserving. The literal Chinese translation of this word is universal control, or complete control. It refers to complete maintenance of wisdom and control over evil passions and influences. The words complete and universal also bear the meaning of inclusiveness because it is the essence of all approaches to the Dharma. Therefore, practicing Dharani means practicing all approaches to the Dharma. In this sutra, Dharani refers to complete enlightenment or Buddha nature. Dharma F.A. Dharma has two basic meanings. Dharma with an uppercase D means the Buddhist law or teaching. Dharma with a lowercase d simply refers to a thing or object and physical or mental phenomenon. Dharmakaya Shen. Dharma body. One of the three bodies of the Buddha, the ultimate body of reality beyond all forms, attributes, and limits. In the Chinese Buddhist tradition, the expression, to see the Dharmakaya, means to realize the nature of emptiness. It is sometimes used as a synonym for Buddha nature. See entries for Nirmanakaya and Sambhogakaya. Dharma ending age Mo Fa Shi Dai. A period of time when the teaching of the Buddha is weak, and although there may be practitioners, no one is able to gain realization. Dharmadhatufag. Dharma realm, the infinite realms or worlds of reality. It can also be regarded as the ground or nature of all things, the mind from which all proceeds. dhyanhamna, a term designating certain states of meditative absorption cultivated by Buddhist practitioners as a technique for attaining enlightenment. However, in this sutra, jhana is referring to a practice after enlightenment, in which one solely cultivates the non-dual quiescent and still nature of mind. See the chapter on Bodhisattva Ease in Majestic Virtue for further inquiry. 8. Consciousness is Bhāti. A central idea in the Indian Yogācāra Uqi Zingpai, or the Consciousness Only School Vinaptimitrata, Wei Shizong of Chinese Buddhism, which divides consciousness into 8 modes of operation. Together, these 8 modes of operation are divided into 3 categories. 1. Vijnanashi. Referring to the first 5 sense consciousnesses, or the knowing that arises from contacts between sense faculties and corresponding sense objects, and the 6th sense consciousness, the faculty of mental discrimination, mano vijnana. Yishi, 2 manas yi, referring to the 7th ego consciousness, mona shi, and 3 chittasankh, referring to the 8th consciousness, alaya vijnana. The first 6 consciousnesses are named after the sense faculties that serve as their support. 1. Eye consciousness, 2. Ear consciousness, 3. Nose consciousness, 4. Tongue consciousness, 5. Body consciousness, and 6. Mind consciousness. The 6th consciousness, our ordinary mind, is characterized by discrimination and has all dharmas as its object. It utilizes the previous 5 consciousnesses in order to identify, interpret, and define the world. The 7th consciousness is the source of the delusion of a separate self, belief in a self, self-conceit, and self-love. It takes the 8th consciousness as its support and its object of attachment. It can be said to be the center of these 8 consciousnesses. The 8th consciousness, alaya vijnana, alaya yishi, operates as the underlying continuum of the workings of mind and functions as an underlying projective consciousness on which delusion is ultimately based. It is a kind of a repository or storehouse that contains all experiences as karmically charged seeds, which, under the proper causes and conditions, ripen as actions of body, speech, and mind, which in turn create new seeds. Therefore, the 8th consciousness is unceasingly conditioned by the previous 7 consciousnesses. When one is thoroughly enlightened, these consciousnesses become the function of wisdom. 18. Exclusive attributes of the Buddha Shibabi Yugong F.A. Whether walking, standing, sitting, or lying down, the physical body of the Buddha is always dignified and composed. A Buddha can never make mistakes in speech or speak inappropriately. A Buddha's mind is always tranquil and luminous. A Buddha's true form is formless. A Buddha's mind is always in samadhi, like still water. A Buddha's mind is clear of all thoughts, like a mirror reflecting images without clinging. The Buddha has an inexhaustible desire to deliver sentient beings, unsurpassable diligence, inextinguishable mindfulness, inextinguishable wisdom of equality, unending observing wisdom of liberation, unending mirror-like wisdom derived from full liberation, all actions of body, speech, and thought in accordance with wisdom, and the ability to perceive the past, present, and future in accordance with wisdom. 18. Realms Shibaji. These realms refer to the domain of the 6 sense faculties, sense objects, and sense consciousnesses. Fearless eye of the path, Wu Wei Dao Yen. Perspicacity. Ability to discern true from false, wholesome from unwholesome, as a result of having realized enlightenment. 4 kinds of fearlessness, Si Wu Wei. The Buddha's ability to bestow fearlessness in the heart, mind of sentient beings. Correct wisdom of all dharmas. Exhaustion of all outflows of wisdom, merit, and virtue, as well as extinction of all habitual tendencies. Ability to expound remedies to all obstructions and hindrances on the path. Ability to fully explain causes of suffering. 4 Noble Truths, Si Shendai. The 4 basic principles of Buddhism preached by Buddha in his first sermon. 1 That in the ultimate analysis, life is suffering. 2 That the cause of suffering is desire. 3. That there is a state of peace called nirvana, beyond all suffering and poisons of the mind. And 4. That the way that leads to nirvana includes the practice of morality, concentration, and wisdom. 4. Unhindered wisdom, si wu aji. 4. Eloquent skills in expounding the Dharma by Buddhas and great bodhisattvas. 1. Without hindrance in Dharma. The ability to understand the texts and systems of the Dharma. 2. Without hindrance in meaning, the ability to understand all subtle meanings of the Dharma. 3. Without hindrance in eloquent speech, the ability to eloquently speak in any dialect. And 4. Without hindrance in debate, the ability to fully present the Dharma eloquently and appropriately to sentient beings. Heart Sutra Sinjing. One of the most important sutras of Mahayana Buddhism. It is especially significant in Chinese Chan and Japanese Zen schools. Chinayana, a designation for the path of individual liberation within Buddhism. A Hinayanist would be anyone in any tradition who practices for self-enlightenment or liberation, regardless of whether he or she practices the northern or southern traditions of Buddhism. Huatiu, lit. The source of words before they are uttered, a method used in the Chan school to arouse the doubt sensation, Yi King. The practitioner meditates on such baffling questions as, what is nothingness? Where am I? Or who is reciting the Buddha's name? One does not rely on experience, logic, or reasoning. Often, these phrases are taken from Kung Ans. At other times they are spontaneously generated by the practitioner. The term huatiu is often used interchangeably with the Japanese usage of koan. Quote. Huayen of Artem Saka. Lit. Flower adornment, one of the most important and influential scholastic schools of Chinese Buddhism to develop during the Tang Dynasty -907. The fundamental teaching of this school is the equality of all things and the unobstructed interpenetration of, and interrelation between, absolute reality with all phenomena. Hua Yenjing of Artem Saka Sutra. A massive Mahayana Buddhist sutra translated from Sanskrit into Chinese in the 5th century, 7th century, and late 8th century. The sutra became quite popular among Chinese Buddhists, who believe that this sutra was a revelation from the Buddha's enlightenment while still absorbed in the ocean seal, Samadhi Hai Yin San Mei, under the Bodhi tree. In China, this sutra eventually became the basis of the Huayan school. The Chan school has always held it in especially high regard. Kalpag. An old Indian way of calculating an unimaginably long period of time, an eon. These are of various lengths. The basic kalpa is 13 years long. 1,000 such kalpas constitute a small kalpa hina kalpa. COG. 20 small kalpas make a medium kalpa antara kalpa. Jungji, and 4 medium kalpas make a great kalpa mahakalpa. Daji. The creation, continuation, destruction, and emptiness, 4 phases of a world cycle, are 4 kalpas. Karma yi. Lit. Action. Basically, the law of cause and effect to which all sentient beings, indeed all things, are subject. Karma is broadly construed in Buddhism to include physical, verbal, and mental actions. It is also the cumulative cause or situation affecting one's destiny as a result of past acts, thoughts, and emotions. Kungan. Lit. A public case, as in a law case. A Chan method of meditation in which the practitioner energetically and single-mindedly pursues the answer to an enigmatic question either posed by the master or that arises spontaneously. The question can be answered only by abandoning logic and reasoning, through directly generating and breaking through the doubt sensation, under natural causes and conditions. Famous Kung and encounters were recorded and used by masters to test their disciples' understanding, or they served as a catalyst for enlightenment. The term Kung and is often used interchangeably with Huatiu. Quote. Mahayana Da Cheng. Lit. Great Vehicle, a branch of Buddhism, whose followers vow to attain supreme enlightenment for the sake of delivering all other sentient beings from suffering. Manijul Monizhu, symbolic of the precious inherent Buddha nature Fozing in all sentient beings. Nirman aka Yahua Shen, see transformation body. Nirvana Nie Pan, total extinction of desire and suffering, the state of liberation through full enlightenment. No self and Atman. Wu Wo, the Buddha's central teaching that there is no isolated, self-existing entity that can be grasped as the self. It is merely a conceptual construct from the illusory mind.